today, and I've got another magazine. Mum, if you would close up on that, that would be great. Today, it's Wednesday. It's treat day for me. I live at Six Hexham Gardens, number 6. And some people mirror themselves to YouTubers. So if you want, you can mirror myself to Peter Swartzy. It's Six Hexham Gardens. I'm just kidding. You can't mirror yourself to Peter Swartzy. This is not an unusable channel. I've tie egg video and Peter Swartzy in that. Okay. Let me open this now. Okay, I'm so excited, guys. I'm going to pull stuff out.
I don't know what it is.
Ooh. So I've got my bow of my own. I've got some hair dyes. Cool. Okay, so I don't want to rip this, but I have to. Ooh, I don't have to rip either, though. That's good news. I did have to rip the red eyes. I have to rip most of the ball to get in. I've got my own glitter series diva bow. Guys, I forgot I was on pieces for the air cleaner. So here's my bow. Can you close up on that? I have a mini bow of my friends. Can you open this, please, Mom? Okay, I'm going to put this in my pack. That's a good friend. I don't know if it does. I'm not really going to put in both things. Also, by my hair, it does not look good. I'm going to take it out and put it on another day. How do you open this box? I want to see how many hair dyes there is. Ooh, you do that. Okay. Sorry. Okay, so guys, since I didn't show you how you open it, if you ever get this, it's from Morrison's in England concert. You know, Tesco is along from that. So yeah, it goes on like that. You see, so now it slides along. We've got some lovely hair dyes here. I'm gonna dye my hair. So don't worry, guys. Only hair dye, and it's a washable. See that? They'll think I've actually got hair dye in at school tomorrow. I'll put it on the tips of my hair. See that, guys? Can you see that? I'm putting purple on the bottom of my hair. Leave that. This is real hair dye. I'm going to put it on my bangs, Toodle. And I'm going to put it on pink. Yes, when I get stuff, guys, I always like to try it out. I'm going to put some pink on the rest of my hair. Okay, guys, my hair is all pink and purple. Let me see. I can't even see it. Let me add some more. The front and the back. Got my hair purple and pink. Now let's see. Wow, that's pink. Okay, let me see the pebble now. Need to get the pebble on the tips of my hair. You can really do the purple. Knock, knock. Sorry, can I tell you a joke? Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Abby.
Abby who?
Abby stung me.
Ah! Okay, I'm just going to pause it.
This is part two because I just paused it. Okay, yes, you know I have had eyes. If you want to look in the mirror, you can. But you can only get this if you have this little kit right here. Can I add a little bit more pepper at the front? I didn't see that. Pepper is really hard to see. It's not hard to see it. Okay. Okay. So I've opened the big guys and they've got some lovely recipes in here. I've got some that I love on here. Cheeky babe. Stella, cheeky babe! Center stage! Cheer captain! My baby diva rocker!
Hold it round, Kira.
Super BB and Baby Cat, my mum's favourite.
Turn it round so people can see it.
And Treble Squeaker. If you can spot Treble Squeaker, it would be amazing, guys.
Kira, turn it round so people can see it.
Because Treble Squeaker is very new. If you can spot Treble Squeaker, I will be very proud. Put it in the comment section if you can spot Treble Squeaker, please. And then I'll give you like a reply and I'll comment back to you. Can any spot Treble Squeaker? I'll send you a little treat to your home if you put your address and your number in the comment section and which country you live in. I'll send you a little bag of sweets if you see Treble Squeaker. Don't know what she looked like. Then I can, if you don't know what she looks like, I can still ask, I can still tell you in the comment section. I can send you a picture, but I don't know how, so I can't.
Keep going.
If any of the spot Treble Squeaker, well done. Just comment in the comment section if you have. Okay, let me read some of the sayings. What's the buzz, honey? Queen bee. Surprise, that's the queen. Dive in, that's Splash Queen. So yeah, let's go on to the first page card. Can we? Oh, what was the page?
It's okay.
It's not okay. What does that say, ma'am? What does that say? It's for awesome accessories.
You won't have time to do all.
Is for baby bottles and buying. I'm going to do one more. Is for the glitterati just for the rod and on shows things as too much sparkle. Okay. Okay, so that's left on this page. I'm going to do three from this page. What does that say? Is for mystery. It's so exciting not knowing who you'll unwrap. Is for Liz hold of them, and little sisters, you can't forget them. Is for hiding your toys and kicking
care.
Tinklers. Ah, is it telling your toys and tinklers? I will get it. Okay.
So that's enough for that page. Go on another one.
Is for unboxing. Oh. Okay, this is a nice recipe. I'm going to read the recipe. Go find clean jam jars, carob stickers or cake pop sticks, glazed sugar food colouring, pig pegs, plus an adult to help you.
What does it make, Kira?
Dip the sticker in water, then eat raw. The ends so they're neatly cold. Leave the sticks to dry completely.
What does it make,
ask
Kira?
An adult to discover 76 degrees of sugar in 3 minutes.